French Club is a club at Williamsville East High School that celebrates French culture. Formerly, the club had met once a month, but since moving to a virtual format due to the pandemic, French Club has continued to take place over Zoom. Ms. Roberts, the club's advisor, describes some of the club's activities.
We have been watching animation shorts from like French festivals, as well as watching some films for fun, like Ratatouille. And we've been playing trivia Kahoot contests, like French food trivia. It's truly a celebration and an understanding of France, as well as Francophone countries and their traditions, and just celebrating that with activities. We would have activities like talking about Carnival and Mardi Gras in different regions of French-speaking France versus New Orleans, and maybe make crepes or decorate masks. But for instance, back in February, I showed the students masks online, and then we watched like Ed Puzzle and documentaries. Just kind of, it's really nice club to kind of compare your own community with French-speaking cultures.
I guess that my favorite meeting would actually be several meetings because we watched Ratatouille, and so I always look forward to watching that in French Club every year, so we were able to do it again this year, but we divided it into different days. For our Mardi Gras meeting this year, we took a look at the different festivities across Francophone countries and what they do. So we looked at, of course, New Orleans, but we also looked at different areas of France, and that was just fun to see how people celebrate the holiday.
This is Sophia Wang for the East Side News.